My fiance wants to convey a special thank you to Oscar and Murphy because every time I come here, sit for the workshop, I'm a changed person. I don't fight with you. I'm like so happy because I'm discovering a whole new world. I go back, I call him up, I share with him all the positives. And he's like, I have not seen you talk so much positive at one stretch ever in your life. A lot of times you come to problems and I'm somebody who dwells more on problem and then of course I think about solution. But my instant reaction to, you know, to situation is, I don't like this. This is not right. So a little negative towards life in general. I'm trying to change, but every time I come here, yes, I walk out of the door as a changed person. So that is one thing that I have to thank everybody here because of all contributors. For me, yes, personally this is very accomplishing, very it makes me feel very complete. Because the agenda with which I walked in was, I have a lot of inhibitions. Sometimes, yes, I like what she said, I also tend to go a little low on self-esteem because I get lost in my own thought at times and then to get me back into that level of confidence, I had to always work on that. This time, I felt the whole group was in a way helping me get up and get out of it. Unknowingly, a lot of times, with humor, because a lot of people were setting the right kind of examples. So yes, that way I feel a lot has been accomplished. In terms of training, yes, when I go out as a trainer, I think I'd like to get in more humor. Because being a female, when I'm targeting a male audience, I tend to put a wall thinking that we are from the opposite gender. Maybe this humor will put me in, you know, in some other light and things of that nature, a little bit inhibited. So I feel yes, I can get in a little more humor. Of course, not make it vulgar, but then yes, the way you take it. And it gets along very well with everybody. Nobody feels offended at the end of the day. So that thing I really appreciate. And yes, one last thing that everyone's got a very different learning style. Sometimes I tend to be judgmental. So when I walk in, I look at in my mind, mentally, I'm already profiling people. Which is unfair. Because when I deal with them, even before I know them, my actions are already flowing from that thought. Like, oh, maybe he's a little arrogant, you know, oh, maybe she may not take me seriously. I mean, if somebody single is sitting in a training, I feel maybe he or she looks at me as somebody very young or tiny little girl, she's walking in, what will she tell us? So I feel that stereotyping.
You're not tiny, you're not little.
Thank you. I know I need to work a lot more. So. No, I think my height is what I meant. Sometimes it's the age. So, yes. So I think yeah, I have to break that mold. It's stereotyping and that judgmental thing. All people from Delhi are like that and all Bangaloreans are like that. So we tend to get into that mode, a lot of us. So I feel yes, that's something that you don't do and you make it very evident that yes, this is not something which is appreciated. It's not stereotype. Because couple of times, this time and even the last time, you said that you know we need not stereotype. So yes, that is something that I am taking away from. Thank you.
Great.